Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 20 and 28. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write each of the numbers separately and need to prime factorize each of them. Okay, so we'll start with the number 20 and we'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is 20 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll have 10. Is 10 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll have 5. Is 5 divisible by 2? No, 5 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, and we'll have 1. So we are done with this 20. Now we need to do the same with the number 28. Is the number 28 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll have 14. Is 14 divisible by 2? Yes it is, and we'll have 7. Is 7 divisible by 2? No, 7 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, and we'll have 1. So we are done with the prime factorization step. The next thing we need to do is write down each of the number with their respective prime factor. So for 20, what prime factor we have? 2 2 5. 2 cross 2 cross 5. For 28, what prime factor we have? 2, 2 and 7. 2 cross 2 cross 7. The next thing we need to do is circle out the common prime factor. So we have got this 2 in common and we have got this 2 in common. And do we have anything extra in common? No. So the answer will be 2 cross 2, that is 4. So you can say that the HCF or the GCF of the number 20 and 28 is 4. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.